Today, let's make cabbage pakoda, which turn out absolutely crispy and delicious. Have a look at the recipe.
Thank you.